Hello everyone, in today's session we are going to talk about picture writing. Picture writing is also called PPT test of SSB interview. In this session friends, I will be telling you some tips for picture writing in SSB interview. Let's begin with today's session. Here there are some tips on the screen. You have to follow these tips while writing PPT exam. Begin with an end in mind while solving picture writing test. So it means you have to be well planned. That means you should have start and end of story in the mind. Observe the picture carefully. You have to observe the picture very carefully because there is a less time. So you have to fetch out more points from the picture to write very meaningful stories. Make notes of important points about the picture like background, number of characters, dresses, what are they doing, stimulus. So if you figure out more points from the picture, you can write a story easily. Imagine the situation in the picture and try to bring out positive outcome from the picture so that you can write or you can create positive story with a good lesson. Now recall when it happened in your life. You can share your experiences in the story. You can reconnect it with your life and then share any of your experiences in the story, but try to make it in a positive manner. Try to think from every angle for generating meaningful story. Think from every angle about the picture and then start writing. It would be very good if you use simple words and easy language so that examiner can easily understand your story and give you good marks. Write short sentences to express your thoughts. Be logical in your story. Correct your grammatical and spelling mistakes. So if you check your work, there will be less chances of errors in your story. And I would like to mention one more tip also, friend. Story is always written in a past tense, so try to take care about the tense in the story because there are many candidates who make mistakes about this tense also. So try to write the stories in a past tense. Now there is a picture on the screen. You have to observe that picture for some time and then write the story. Now first of all, remember the background. Now after your first expression, try to setting a background for a story. For example, I have taken over a weekly 10 kilometer run for the soldiers. So it's a exercise where soldiers have to run for 10 kilometers. Now you have got everything you need for making a story. I have made a small story, please read it. Read this story, friends, you will get an idea. In this story, friends, I have described some OLQs which I will tell you later on para wise, and you can also observe like what are the OLQs mentioned over here. OLQs means officer like quality. Now see, in this story I have mentioned these OLQs in first, second and third paragraph. Samina likes to run. Second paragraph, not giving up, embracing new challenges, sense of responsibility, motivation. Third paragraph, liveliness, stamina, social adaptability. So these are the few OLQs I have mentioned in this session, in this story. Thank you very much, friends. I hope you have enjoyed the session. You have learned the complete process of writing PPT exam, that is called picture perception test of SSB interview. If you practice framing the stories in this manner with 5 or 10 pictures, you will be thorough for writing PPT exam. Thank you very much, friends. Have a nice day. Do subscribe Easy English channel to get latest videos on your screen. And if you have any doubt, or if you have any doubt or comment, please write down in comment section. I'll talk to you there. and I'll upload the videos on a demand. Bye bye friends.